Ha, Bean!
This cash has cost thieves.
Oh,
you survived the curse? They will speak of you throughout Thebes.
Make sure no one speaks of me.
Enough, Suter.
Of course. No Philaketai will hear of the man with death in his eye.
I was told you would help me. This is for you.
What is this? Who gave this to you?
The woman you know as Aya.
Very well. What do you want?
A rare artifact. I believe it is the cause of this curse.
Could it be? Rumors, whispers. A relic was stolen from an unknown pharaoh's tomb. Some say this desecration called the curse down upon us.
I must find it.
There's quite a black market here in Thebes. Secret auctions, rare trades. Talk to the merchants near the docks. They will know more. And tell Aya our deal is done. I am headed south. The curse comes too close for comfort.
What if I have more questions?
Then find Isidora, the god's wife of Amun. She will understand this curse in a way I cannot.
Tu genet.
Te goeie.
Not to draw attention here.
Best price for you, friend. My thanks. Safe travel.
Simba Ow.
I should investigate this.
Shut up!
Here, Haru.
Oh.
I will find you, heinous snakes!
Someone has dared to steal from Amun.
I cannot fathom it, but statues of the Theban Triad were taken from the temple. Offerings from those terrified by the curse.
Desecration is rife in this ancient city. Perhaps I can offer Amun my blade, priestess.
And who are you that would do his work?
Bayek of Siwa.
A savior from the oasis? Then Amun, sharpen your sword, Bayek of Siwa. Find me again if you have news of the stolen idols. The black market merchants are my next port of call.
Thank you.